two minigun drones.
Two?
Yeah.
It's okay. There's three of us here. There's one.
The other's 200 meters away, so...
200. We'll go after it.
I'm going for it. Oop. Came up the hill.
Ow, that hurts. Is it dead yet?
I think so.
Nope.
Nope.
That was dead.
He's now.
All right, that killed it. I'll get the one on the other side of the hill if you guys want to get that one.
Yep, got it. Ooh.
Okay.
It had lots of stuff in it. Ooh. Nice.
Yeah, ammo. It's odd that our supply drops attack us, but I'm not going to question it. All right,
like
can I have
you must prove yourself worthy.
Actually, no, I don't want access to that. I want access to this.
It's a shame there is no sort button. That would be kind of useful.
Okay. I should be producing cobalt ingots right now.
Nice.
Cobalt ingots?
Yeah, you know, little lizard people.
Yep.
I thought those were kobolds.
Yeah, that's what he said. Cobalt ingots.
Exactly.
No, he said cobalt.
No, I said cobalt ingots. I'm compressing little lizard men down into little cubes, and we're going to make guns with them.
Yep.
Okay.
Absolutely. All right,
let me see what the kobold is, though.
That's how this game works.
Yeah. I mean, how else would it work?
Science?
Yeah, that is science. And magic.
There's aloe vera.
Magic.
And, definitely a little bit of flesh crafting.
Yep.
Just a little bit.
Nanites, they fix everything.
I'm gonna co-opt the constructor for a second. Should I make a second constructor?
Yes.
If you want, but let me make something first that will take all of 5 seconds.
Okay, well. I've queued up my things.
We have cobalt.
Yep.
Small ammo box. And that should allow the turret to load.
Okay, that's good.
Apparently
from this box.
Yeah, I collected one from one of the aliens.
Where are the ground... What did you do with the... ammo for the turret.
I need to make bandages.
Oh, I crashed it on me. I thought I put it back in the box.
Yes, not.
Nope.
Do we have, like, a beacon thing that we can make?
No. This is labeled on the map as home now.
Yeah, because what I want to do is put some kind of beacon on my ship.
Oh. I don't know how far away you can... You can see it from.
Well, I can see the motorbike from here, which is 20 meters.
Yeah, but I can't see my... Like, I can see my hover vehicle on the map, but I
can
can't
see a motorbike from here.
But I don't have, like, anything else beyond that.
Right, base. Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, Purple, can you learn the O2 station?
Maybe.
Start on that.
I can learn cockpit.
I don't even think we need it, honestly.
It's under base.
Ooh, I can learn...
I need it, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Because I'm not losing oxygen and my helmet's
so
still off.
So, apparently I lose oxygen when I'm in my hover vehicle.
Oh, it's airtight.
Right.
Okay. That's dumb.
Yeah.
So I can now learn to make sniper rifles and shotguns as well. Right, O2 station. That's a station though. Don't you want a small vessel O2 generator? Yeah, there's an O2 station for small ships and an O2 tank.
Yep.
Wouldn't learning those be better? Because you can put oxygen bottles in it then.
I've got the... Yeah.
Because the O2 tank is, like, 3 points.
Yeah, well, the O2 tank doesn't do...
No, you put bottles in it.
Yeah.
So you can use the generator down on the shore and just fill it up afterwards.
Oh, okay. All I'm just trying to understand, like, half these things. I guess I'm going to be the hover guy for the time being.
Yep. Excuse me.
Yep.
I could learn to make a rocket turret right now, but I think that might be a little bit of overkill.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Other option is I could have, like, a open hover. Probably not, though. Ooh.
Well, I mean, since you're in planet, it wouldn't be a bad thing to have just an open top hover.
If they allow for it, yeah.
Yeah, they do. I just didn't know it immediately. Oh, right. There we go. Wow. It takes forever to build anything. I was really expecting this would, like, you know, components would complete rather quickly, and instead it's just like, no. No. It's, like, kind of comically slow.
Is there another tier item above the constructor that kind of auto feeds it?
I don't know about auto feeds, but there's an advanced constructor.
This is disgusting.
What is?
I found another alien. It's kind of like a Venus flytrap plant, but it walks on three legs.
Ew. That sounds fun.
Yeah, it's trying to eat me. I killed it.
Yeah.
It just wants a hug.
Aloe vera sprout. We can grow it. Tomato sprout.
The food processor allows you to make planting beds to grow our own plants.
And six spoiled food.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Which is useless.
Not necessarily.
Spoiled food is not useless?
Think about it. We compost. Might be able to use it for, compost or fertilizer.
Well, okay, maybe.
Maybe? I don't know. If we're lucky.
Well, anyway, I guess I got the farm startup kit.
Nice.
Yep. Because we are definitely going to need it. No doubt about it.
Let's see, purple.
Yes.
I accidentally clicked on your ammo box. You might want to remake it when you get the chance. It's okay. It wasn't building anyway. Just throw it on the queue.
That's fine.
Let's see. You know, I just realized this game does not have much for music.
Yeah, no, that's why I have OC Remix on.
I just totally, like, zonked on the idea of needing OC Remix. Oh, that's much better. Now I actually have, like, a way of thinking.
It's nice.
Okay.
Okay. Found another one of these, and I got, also durian sprouts.
That's a nice item.
What is?
Harvester module.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what it does. It might let me, like, go
plants,
for plants.
Maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was gonna strap it to the front of my hover, go low, and try and run it.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a space combine harvester.
Yeah, see if I can do the... I'm surprised there aren't, like, we have motorcycles. I'm actually really surprised we can't do, like, wheeled vehicles and stuff.
Yeah.
Probably can.
I don't see wheeled vehicles at all. Like, I think we skipped that stage entirely.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just gonna put this stuff in, does it spoil? Doesn't look like it.
Everything should spoil if it's food. Unless you mean seeds.
These are seeds. They don't spoil.
I doubt it.
Wow, thrusters take a lot to make.
Yeah.
Oh, hold shift. Yeah, okay. You can just quickly move stuff.
Okay.
Oh, and then that... There is a button for that. Okay. Better remember that.
Alright, I've turned on the water generator. Even though I don't think we really need much for water, I've got it on anyway.
Yep.
And
I generated some O2 bottles anyway. There should be some in the constructor. I should probably move them over to the storage container, but I'm lazy.
Yep. Because I'm running out of oxygen, and I'm really low on food.
Almost out of food.
So, Batbeard, How do you feel like being a farmbeard?
Farmbeard. Sure.
Farmer hunter. He's a hunter gatherer.
Ah.
Okay. Well, there's one salami. You guys can fight for it. No, actually, there's three.
I'm not fighting over your salami, but babe.
Guys?
Yeah?
Okay, I definitely think I'm stuck. I thought I dug myself a way out, but apparently it's not tall enough?
Have we figured out how to make biofuel yet?
No.
I'm out.
Something in the food processor, though, from the name.
Okay.
Yeah, because I think now we're like basically out of biofuel.
How do you set up crop plots and stuff?
I don't know. It's in the food process. You build them, then I assume you just place them somewhere.
You build them?
In the food processor.
In the food processor.
Yes. They're like right at the bottom.
Right at the
weird
bottom.
Weird cube looking thing.
Nutrient solution and growing plot. Okay, growing
That's
plot.
It.
Steel plate and fiber and nutrient solution.
There you go.
Alright. I have fiber. Where's my fiber? Here's fiber.
Whoa. Okay, I'm now... Alright, I'm malnourished, and it's very... Wow. So, I'm currently on what appears to be a very serious trip. Like, no joke, everything is all wibbly and wobbly and weird.
Huh. So I put the harvester on my hover vehicle.
Yeah.
I want you guys to take a look at this.
Where is it? Oh, it's over there. It's a combine harvester.
But, like, notice its placement?
You turn it on?
I don't know how to...
Oh.
It's not really attached, is it?
Okay,
no,
well...
It's not.
I just died. A spider just killed me.
Ooh. And you've got all the ammo on you.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go.
I was on my way back, but a spider killed me, so if you want to come with me to help...
I've got no ammo because we're out of magnesium.
Okay, somebody come with me?
That beard's the hunter-gatherer.
That beard.
Where are you going? Where are
you? Can get some spider meat.
Spider meat?
Yep.
Spider meat.
Spider meat sounds great. Doesn't sound at all
I'm coming. Weird.
Ah!
That's right. It's pretty far away.
Right. Okay. I've figured out how the harvester works. Let's go try and harvest some things.
Do it.
Might have to go lower or something. I don't know. It makes horrible noises.
Then it must be working, right?
Alright. Harvester versus tree. The answer is I ramp over it. Okay. Let's try going lower. Harvester versus bigger tree.
Where's Batbeard? Oh, great. There's a spider behind me.
Okay. So the harvester harvests trees.
Nice.
Oh, wow. These things are fast.
Huh? What?
The spiders are fast.
Oh.
Alright, well, you've got that thing distracted. I'm gonna keep going.
I'm actually out of ammo here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, that's why I went and harvested some magnesium, so we could start making more bullets.
Can I damage this with my drill?
I don't think so. Chainsaw more likely.
Nope.
I
gotta go get my stuff.
I actually can't tell if I can harvest anything more than trees with this thing.
Yeah.
Well, who wants a base made out of wood?
Sounds good.
Hey, wood base.
Wood base.
Oh, great. So, my pistol's in there, but I can't get it because this thing is chasing after me. Batbeard, I
can
need
you
to
harvest
kind of
people? Okay. Interesting question. Let's see if I can harvest a raptor.
That would be amusing.
It makes farting noises. No, No. The raptor seems largely uninterested in what I have to offer here, which is currently driving on top of it.
Blackbeard.
I'm coming. But you got me killed, and I'm also a little annoyed.
Oh no, I didn't get you killed. I asked you to come with me.
Yeah, about the
same. You're the one with the ammo. I didn't have anything.
There should be some pistol rounds.
I barely
rounds.
Had ammo.
Yeah, there's pistol rounds in the cargo container.
Okay. I got my stuff, I'm running back.
Have you got the ammo on you?
Yes.
Awesome.
Purple, yep.
Yes.
Oh. Sweet. I just wanted access to,
I'm dead again.
What's that turret? You've seen something.
Let's see.
I want a melee! Could this game give me a melee?
15mm bullets. Can we...
No, that'd be too easy.
Can we learn... Do we already know how to make ammo? Or do we have to...
Yes, I do.
Okay, can you
I
make...
I can make all the ammo.
Can you make 15mm bullets for me?
Yes.
Like, a bunch.
15mm?
Yes.
Okay, Batmere, I've got it.
Oh, I can't do those, because I don't... You have to know the weapon they're from. So if you can make the Gatling gun, you should... The first tab should be the bullets that you need.
Well, that's not good.
No?
Alright, Batbeard, you will be happy to know I killed the spider.
Wait, what?
Thank you.
I will let you get your gear.
Interestingly enough, I know how to make a Gatling gun.
Ooh.
I don't know how to make the I don't know how to make the ammo.
Wait, because I know 5.8 and 30mm bullets.
Wait, what tab
oh, by
is
the way.
It?
First one. Weapons and
Your
stuff
motorbike's over here as well. Let me just chuck it in one of the backpacks.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. It's in one of the backpacks for you.
You might want to turn off the Gatling gun, or the...
I was testing it, that's all.
Oh, okay.
And
oh,
it seems to
work. Oh, I see what you mean. So by learning how to make the gun, I've learned how to make the bullets.
Yes.
Right. That makes this a bit easier. Oh, right. Let's go.
So this thing works pretty nicely then. Yep, you can't make it. Nice.
So guys, the game's alright. It's definitely very janky and it needs a lot of improvement, but it's alright.
Well, enjoying it.
You guys still there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here.
I said, I'm enjoying it, it's not good, comparatively.
It's not the worst sandbox survival
yeah,
game
I've
ever played either.
I've played far worse than this.
Yeah.
Ooh, I am tempted.
Tempted to start gunning down things?
Yep.
Do it. Let's see if we get experience from it. Given the
this
old
is
pew,
tough.
Pew pew pew. Are they even taking damage?
I have no idea.
Oh, well, it's
yeah.
panicking and
there
running away, so I'm going to assume yes.
Well, there's 212 rounds left in it, and Effie should have some on him as well.
Mm-hmm. How do you put it in?
The ammo crate behind the storage crate, if you dump them in that.
Oh.
Yes. Now it has a lot of rounds.
More bullets. It's got 300.
Oh, okay.
300 right now. Should I?
Should you what?
Look over where the gun's pointing.
Huh?
Do
we
I?
Already tested
I was shooting them already. If they take damage, they run away. So shoot the little ones. You'll soon find out.
Let's see if you can kill them. Can you kill a little?
I don't know.
No, I can't.
You have to hit them first.
I can't shoot the little ones. It actually won't let me.
Okay.
So I'm gonna wait until he gets close enough, and then I'm gonna start lighting him up.
I wonder what the difference is. Oh.
You gotta.
I'm gonna.
You can't hold it far either. You gotta.
I'm gonna
tap.
Flank. Too. Tap so
fire.
As it runs away, I'll shoot it.
Oh.
Can my
it's running.
Go over water. Interesting question.
Got it.
I do have to
you
say.
Killed it. Dang.
Yep.
The vehicle system, which I guess you guys really haven't gotten a whole lot of experience with. Vehicle system feels really good. Oh, wow. Especially over water.
Nice. Well, we could use all the food we can get, so... I'm not complaining.
More salami!
Wow, the animation for a planet rising in the background is hilariously awkward. look up, just kind of look up and look around. There's one planet that's just flying into the sky, practically. It's awkward. Yep. Oh,
which,
man.
Which direction?
I see several planets.
I don't know, I looked up. It's behind one of the clouds now. I was kind of, like, looking up at the base from where the water is, and there's a planet that was just, like, booking it through the sky, and it's just like, huh.
Correction, there's two raptors.
Yeah, I don't see that.
I'm being really forgiving.
I see a moon, I think.
I'm being really forgiving with this game, I think, because it feels like...
You played No Man's Sky.
Yes. But I also, like, I feel like, this is kind of like Space Engineers, but without a lot of the issues.
Yeah.
You know, it definitely is it's got its own slow, clunky issues. But...
I'm having a lot more fun than playing Space Engineers right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
I think the survival part is definitely more fleshed out.
Yeah. Because I actually feel like I'm kind of doing something here.
Yep.
And I'm going to have to reserve some level of trepidation. Yeah. Because we've got, we've got the inevitable, issues with, like, making a spaceship and trying to fly around with that. I can only imagine that's going to go poorly.
So, I seem to have found a bug.
A bug?
A bug.
Like spiders and insectoids?
Oh, there we go. Now it's finally starting to use the raw meat.
Okay.
It's like, somehow I managed to get 9 salami from 3 pieces of raw meat. I don't really know how.
We might have to go get some more magnesium at some point. But
I am. I'm doing that right now.
Alright, cool.
And salami.
There's the steel plate I need.
Bye, salami. Nom. Wow, that does not heal. That does not do much. Nom. Okay. There we go.
Wow.
Okay.
Back,
and now I need nutrient solution. How do I make that?
I have no idea. We need... What do we need? I need a fridge, that's what we need.
Where is my nutrient solution and how do we make it?
Maybe in the food processor.
I didn't see it in there, at least not right off the bat.
Do we know if a ship needs an ammo box?
Not if it doesn't have weapons.
I don't know if you can put them directly in those weapons or not.
Yeah, looks like I need a ship-based ammo box. Do I have that? Please tell me I have that.
Right, we've got 146 magnesium ore in there now.
Antidote?
I have no idea how to fire these guns.
Oh, it's right next to it. Okay.
No idea.
Purified water and spoiled food.
Alright.
Vessels, part 1. No O2 in cockpit. Hover vessel flipped. Aligned to horizon. And slowly. Part 2.
Okay, vessel. Okay,
access,
how do you load.
Devices and turrets mid flight.
Ammo. Build ammo box, place it anywhere. Hey, Purple, do you know if you can make like a smaller ammo box?
Not sure. You can access a turret or any device from a cockpit or a passenger seat. You can also reload your ammo containers or manage your constructors while sitting in the cockpit or passenger seat in mid-flight. Simply push P.
I'm looking at it now. Button. I need a small ammo box.
Yep, I'm just gonna see if there's a tech tree version of it.
Can you make a small ammo box if you can make a large one?
Don't know. Right now.
If not, can you learn it? It's a level 3 thing. I just need one. It's under miscellaneous.
Do you know
from
how to get
tell.
Rock dust?
Hey, yes. You get rock dust from rock. crushed rock.
I'll try making the small ammo box.
I have plenty, honestly, and I have a lot of...
I should be able to.
Right, okay.
Yeah, put it in the, this thing.
I need access for a minute.
Small ammo box. There you go. It's processing a ton of stuff at the moment, though.
Yep. Purple, can I get in here real quick?
Nope.
Alright, so I have just added in 980 iron ingots. They're just kind of sitting around. So now we have 1800-ish, I think. No, not quite.
What was I looking at? Oh yeah, biofuel. Something. Right, well, I've set a cargo container to build for you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Copper ingots. Yeah, we have a lot of stuff crafting, my goodness.
Yeah, this is why we probably need to make that extra constructor.
So, I have a question for you. Wander, or whoever, really.
Yeah?
Don't you think that 1,500 bullets is a little much?
I didn't realize that's how it would work.
Yeah, I have 1,500 bullets sit in my inventory right now, and I have no idea where I need to put it.
We do not need to be making all of these cobalt ingots, by the way.
No?
No,
it auto-crafts them when it needs them.
Yeah, no, but it doesn't need them. Somebody just told it to make these. We've literally got, like, 200.
Oh, do we?
Yeah, we've got 200 sitting around there. Oh. I'm gonna move the rock dust and stuff to the back, so we're gonna make the fridge and the ammo box. Because, yeah, we've got, like, hundreds of cobalt ingots sitting around. Right. Not so much copper, but, yeah, don't even... Well, okay. It'd be nice if there was, like, an idle queue that you could set.
Yeah. You mind if I borrow your hover, by the way, Wander, for a bit?
To go where?
I'm gonna see if I can find some neodymium.
Here, let me do that. I've been working on this thing for so long, man. Oh, wow. That ammo box is already over. Okay. Oh, that's encouraging. What? Oh, yeah.
How do you make water jugs, too?
No idea.
Because, like, all I see is make a water jar, but, like, it requires water and a water jug. How do you make a water jug? Maybe I should... Is there...
Oh,
where's the pump?
Water.
Is the pump put down?
It's down by the shore.
Okay, I bet you it's made in there.
Hey, Effie, where'd you put all that ammo, or do you still have it on you?
I chucked it in the ammo crate.
Thank you.
Yep.
My food. Yeah, I know. I'm,
Wrong faction.
I don't have any food.
Private.
Do we have any?
There's food being crafted, yep.
Okay.
Right. Okay, I know how to make biofuel now.
Hey, Wander.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think you missed a spot with the base floor, you know. Just a hunch.
What are you talking about?
Oop.
I mean, I noticed you were having certain base-based issues. I, on the other hand, am not.
Did you ever get that passenger seat ready, by the way?
No. I didn't have enough. So where's the food being crafted, by the way?
Inside the food processor.
Which is it? The textured plant protein?
No, salami.
Fun fact, if you put your helmet on, you can swim around in the
it's
lake.
It's in the output.
Oh. Oh, salami, yes. Okay, I won't starve to death. I got very close there.
So, Batbeard.
Yeah?
Here's a fun fact for you. There are plants in the game that are specifically underwater only.
Oh.
So, I found seaweed. Which is what you use to make biofuel.
Ooh, good.
And blue crystal. Don't know what that's for.
I might go down there for some stuff.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Are you stuck?
Oh, god damn it. I didn't put on the Gatling guns in a symmetrical manner.
No oxygen, wearing your helmet may help. Okay, so here's where wearing my helmet helps.
Yes. When swimming, wear your helmet.
Okay, also, I do believe that you can swim faster, but also having your jetpack on, I think, helps you ascend faster.
So what's the resource we're looking for, by the way?
For what? For biofuel?
Yeah, Effie was asking
seaweed.
For something. No, Effie was asking for a specific type of deposit.
Oh.
Neodymium.
Okay.
The moon. You get that?
Might
on
be.
The moon.
Yeah.
No, it is. It's in the, if you push F1 and go to the FAQs, it tells you exactly where all the deposits come from.
Yeah. Good to know. So we got to go to the moon for things.
Yes.
What do we need cool. neodymium for?
I don't know.
I don't remember.
I found a force field.
Oh, nice.
Okay, also, good to know, you can't swim up whilst you have tools in your hands. Good to know.
Yep.
Yeah, what's with the force field? Chat, you guys want to chime in on this one? I thought these planets were supposed to be, like, totally, you know, circular.
Blue crystal?
What yeah, I don't know what that's for. No idea. If it's a resource, grab it. I've got a fair chunk of seaweed here, so I should be able to make something. Don't
yeah,
think I picked
seaweed's
up seaweed.
Good. Two times seaweed on
oh,
this
by the
one.
Way, somebody forgot to set the water extractor to public.
Oh, the poles are the only place that are off limits. Weird.
Yeah, I need purified water to make these crop lots.
I have some, I think.
I need 5 per each, and I'm gonna need a few of them.
Well, I will chuck. I've got 2, so now there's 4 in there right now. I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Give me 1 second.
I messed up.
What have you done?
I didn't actually mess up that much. I just drove off of a mountain. Oh. And so suddenly I'm like just going along, and then suddenly I'm sailing through the air, and it's like, oh, I goof.
So we can fly then.
Yeah, sort of. I gotta figure out, because I know all the parts for small craft too. Stamina. Where's my stamina garbage?
Cobalt. Don't need it.
What is this? Oh shit, I got food poisoning.
Oh, from what, eating spoiled food?
Salami.
Oh, weird.
You got food poisoning from salami?
Yeah, I got food poisoning from your goddamn salami.
Oh man.
That sucks.
Was it like near expiration?
That'd
be funny.
I guess that's what stomach pills are for.
Yeah.
Stomach pills!
Yeah, we gotta. Oh, hey, Triceratops, beautiful.
I've got some more alien meat here.
And I've got some purified water, except Effie seems
okay,
to
okay, so.
Occupied stove.
I've got some great news for everybody. For starters,
yep,
you get experience if you murder the shit out of things.
Yep.
With your vehicle.
Oh.
So I just. Nice. I found a Triceratops.
And you bullet hosed it.
I lit it up for like 2 seconds and it just fell over.
Nice.
Nice.
Well, I'm going to starve to death at this rate because my food thing's blinking and Effie won't get off the stove. Because he's AFK.
Oh, he is. Huh. Well, go get some corn dogs and just stuff your face with them.
I would, but you've occupied that as well.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Right. There you go. All yours. Just hope these things are edible.
My plan to poison Wander almost worked. What are you talking about?
Yeah, what do you mean almost? It worked perfectly.
Yeah, I was quite poisoned.
Well, if he's making me starve to death, I'm going to go drain my bladder. I'll be back in a minute.
I got lizard mule milk. Kind of gross.
Lizard Mew
Mew. Yep.
Oh, those three words together.
Well, I am going to be flush with meat by the time I'm done here.
The enhanced maneuver, meat flush.
Yeah, I'm getting 1,000 EXP per critter I kill here.
Crazy.
Yeah, I like this. They're covered in milk, too. Sounds disgusting, because it is. I have no regrets about my wording here. Though I do have regrets about my gun placements, I'm gonna have to mess with that. I don't know if you should drink that milk. I'm gonna drink this milk.
Drink the milk of your dead enemies.
Yes. The one thing I want to know is, I was expecting we'd be able to build, like, mining machines or something here. You know?
Yeah. Probably later on.
Alright, I'm back.
You killed Purple.
Did I?
Yeah, you sat on the food machine.
I'm sorry.
I think there are extractors. You just place it down and...
Just as a heads up, there's no food in here anyway, so...
Yeah, but he couldn't make any.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I also had two, you know, raw meat that needed processing.
Alright.
My bad. Also, I should probably tag along when you're killing all that stuff so I can collect all the meat.
I've been collecting the meat. I'm gonna throw it in the processor.
Cool.
So, have we found neodymium?
It's on the moon.
Oh, right, right. Bit of a problem now, isn't it? What's my tech tree looking like? I have 40 unlock points available.
Well, I killed a bunch of things. Okay. Gonna have to come back for oxygen, though. Okay, so the lizard mules, the pups, do not give you a whole lot of, anything. That's okay, though. Okay. Where the hell is the home base? This is kind of an issue, actually.
That's a good question. Where did you go? So there's a force field? Like, this is not... You can't circularize this planet?
Except for the poles. The entire planet is a sphere. So...
So... Huh.
Yep.
Can't go to the poles.
Yep. I don't know why, honestly. The guns need some gimbals. I don't even know if I get them, but I can probably get turrets.
Yep. Probably good.
Also gotta figure out how to get...
I think I'm gonna start building some stuff for large ships.
I was gonna suggest, why don't we call it for the night for Empyrion and move on to something a little bit more...
upbeat.
Gamey.
Like?
I don't know. There's scrap mechanic. Because I know Bird said he'd be around for that if we wanted to bring him along for that.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to make nothing but salami.
Make all the salami.
Oh, that reminds me. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to build a fridge. I built the fridge, didn't I? Where's the fridge?
Build the fridge. Or else all the salami will spoil by the time we get back.
Yes.
Yeah.
Where's the fridge? There's the fridge.
I'm gonna go get some oxygen too.
Okay, so the fridge places that way?
We could do other things too, but I think what, it's like already 10:30? Yeah. It'd probably be a good...
Yeah.
Good scrap mechanic time. I'm a little bit out of ideas, because... I don't know. Fridays are not brain days for me. I do like this game, though. It's actually decent. I can't wait until we get ships and can fly off into the universe.
That'd be awesome.
Mainly, just want to be able to, Oh, what am I thinking? I just want to be able to, like, mine a ton of resources in one go instead of, like, getting small amounts and building small amounts. All right.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
I've also
got... So, I have good news.
Did you make the fridge? All right.
I did, and it's now going to take, instead of 70 hours, or rather, not 70 hours, it's not going to take...
70-something or others.
I believe there are extractors, though, for resources, so...
Yeah. I should go looking for that. Okay.
We might have to build it from a blueprint, though.
Yeah, we gotta get up to level 7 if we want to do capital vessels, by the way.
Oh.
I've already started with the,
small
tech tree, so...
So, your character is level 7?
I'm level 8.
Oh, wow. From what?
Mining.
Oh, right. Yeah, that would do it. Okay, learning passenger seat. Yeah, I think I'm just going to keep focusing on small ships if you guys want to work on capitals.
Yeah, I've already gotten pretty far into the line, so I might as well keep going with that. Yeah. It's probably not going to be anything fancy anyways.
Oh right, I was going to put, let's see. I was going to put lights on my hover. I totally forgot I had those. Where's my hovercraft? There it is. Still haven't figured out a beacon here. Oh, I'm killing myself.
I wonder if I can shoot those birds down.
Probably.
Does not seem like it.
So it looks like I can't put regular lights on my... Yeah, okay, so I can't put lights on my ships normally. I gotta find a different kind of light. Oh, right, there's like a focus spotlight that I can learn how to make, right? Hover vessel. Ah, spotlight.
Honestly,
cube.
You might as well.
Yeah,
oh,
just
you're,
had.
You're not talking for the base.
Yeah. No, I'm entirely focused on working on my hovercraft and very little else.
So I have a proposal before we leave.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Turn everything except for the fridge and the generator off.
Sure.
Just so we, you know, don't lose the power.
Oh, yeah.
Unless you're planning on shutting the server down.
I'm gonna shut the server down.
Oh, we only have one fuel pack left anyways.
Yep.
Okay.
I've got, like, 25.
Oh, good. Okay.
Yeah. I am less than concerned.